The UN says sick children from a rebel-held Damascus suburb should not be used to trade prisoners.